Trouble. What'd I miss?
Approach slowly, stranger. If you have no business with me, then go. Then I am sworn to report. I've been dividing my time between the camps to the north and south of here. One belongs to the NCR, the other to a band of slavers known as Caesar's Legion. I was sure the NCR would quickly win, but that has not happened. Instead, the two sides have reached a stalemate, and only occasionally send skirmishers against one another. If I didn't know better, I'd say neither side is confident enough to push for a full victory. Which seems strange given the NCR's technological edge. In any event, I've recorded my findings in this report. Please deliver it to the Elder. I'm sure he will find the contents most interesting.
Have you had any luck finding the scouts? Or did you have something to discuss? Good. Let's take a look. If I'm reading this right, it appears that the NCR's grip on this region is nowhere near as firm as I thought. I'll have to review these in detail, but these reports have given me much to think about. Thank you, Outsider. You've become someone I can count on, so I believe I can share something rather confidential with you. I would like you to find the components we need to fix this bunker's air filtration system. I cannot overstate the importance of this task. See Senior Knight Lorenzo for the details. He's the one who brought the matter to my attention, and the only other person who is aware of it.
How may I assist you?
Hmm? Oh, you must be the Outsider everyone's buzzing about. Pleased to meet you. I'm Lorenzo, Senior Knight and General Handyman around here. So now I'm going to have your death on my conscience too? Great.
You think you're the first person the Elders trusted with this? He sent three of our patrols out looking for those components, and they're all dead. I was the one who supplied the Elder with the location of possible sites where we could find the components, so their deaths are my fault.
And now it's your turn. Well, don't say you weren't warned. I won't take the blame when you die horribly. But I can tell you're getting impatient.
The items I'll need to keep the system running are a differential pressure controller, a reverse pulse cleaner, and several HEPA cartridge filters. At present, my best guess for finding the items would be to search any of the old vaults in the area. Those vaults were usually built much like these military bunkers, even using the same contractors in their constructions at times. I'll mark the vault's locations on your map. Best of luck to you.
No power armor, no energy weapons, and they're giving the NCR more trouble than we ever did.
If you're fucking carrying, just fucking say so. Yeah, deliver to the boss. business as usual. Motor runners down in the maintenance wing. Straight through the door behind me, down the hall, down the stairs to the right. We have a con coming through to see the boss. Don't shoot at her. Keep that shit away from me!
I wasn't expecting a resupply so soon. So you have anything from Red Rock Canyon to sell me? I guess it isn't a secret. Yeah, the residents of the vault are all dead. We killed them. Funny thing is, they just let us in. We didn't have to force the doors or anything. I'm not here to talk. I'm here for business. Either do some or get the fuck out. I'm paying 20 caps each for Jet, Psycho, or Buff Out. All right, 22 caps each, but that's it. Okay, our deal was Jet, Psycho, or Buff out for 22 caps a pop. Nice to...
trouble.
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 Thank you.
Thank you.